I'm sorry, but what is our mission again?
Didn't you read the brief?
Yes! Well, no. No, I didn't.
If you had read it, dumbass, you would know we're heading straight for the top of the world's most dangerous mountain formation.
Why?
For the safety of mankind, and to finish what we started many years ago.
Wait, what happened there?
You see, it was a routine expedition to find important things, like science, and gold, mostly gold. They'd remove the very top of the mountain and haul it away, so we could dig straight down into it.
That doesn't even sound practical. If there was gold in the mountain, why not just cut into the base?
Shut your goddamn mouth! I mean, seriously, I was telling the story! Anyway, while tunneling to the core of the mountain, something terrible happened. Something unspeakable. Bodies were found littered everywhere. Blood soaked deep into the snow. Corpses mangled into unrecognizable shapes. 100 good, brave men thrown into the meat grinder.
What happened to them?
Do you have any idea how a story is told? I was getting to that. What they had found in that mine was an ancient evil, a plague to mankind's existence since the very beginning. It was a shark. 2 abysmal black pools for eyes, 3,000 razor sharp teeth, the perfect predator's body, nearly untouched by evolution for millions of years. We received a transmission from the last remaining member of the expedition, his last will and testament. Before the recording cut out with the sounds of his final blood-curdling screams of agony, he talked about how he had planted explosives within the core of the mountain. However, the mountain still stands, meaning they were never detonated. Our mission is to do exactly that. We gotta blow the living shit out of that mountain.
Wait, one question.
Huh?
Why the is there a shark on the mountain?
Alright, so welcome everyone to Mountain Shark, as you were explained. So let's find out how to. Okay, so back and forth. People are trying to blow up the mountain. So eat them to stop them. Okay. Cool.
Picked.
So that's what happened.
Yeah, stroke that was key. In my professional opinion, you just got owned!
Alright, I see how it is. Thank you.
you failed, James. You failed me as a son.
You failed, James.
You failed, James.
Okay, alright. I'm trying here. Trying to figure out what happened.
Lockpicked!
Alright guys, so that's been officially part one of Mountain Shark, and I will have part two, and that'll be it. Unless you guys which more is kind of fun.
Achievement unlocked. Oh. Achievement unlocked! Achievement unlocked!
Oh well, thank you very much for watching this video and hope you guys have a wonderful and beautiful day.